Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy SpotTheOzzie doing another live stream from the basement across the other side of the world. What's been happening, boys? Starting to say hello to all the people in the chat already. Who's in here? What's going on, Liam, mate? Happening, lad? How are you, boys? Fletchy, Mr. Mud Dog?
Quack.
Hey, Fletchy, how are you, man? Where are you, big fan? Mr. Stars, Water 1124, John Franco. Thanks so much, John Franco. I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that a lot. Potato DNA, how are you, big fella? Hit that like button down below. Let's try to get those dislikes out of here, boys. Too many dislikes already. I think we got one dislike before the stream even started. It was insane. What the hell? Who is that? What's going on, Honey Thakur? Mr. Honey Thakur, how are you, big fella? Hey, Cucumber. The man. The myth. The legend. How are you, man? Simon Goosey's here as well. What's going on, Mr. Goose? All right. How are you, dude? How are you doing, big fella? Hey, Amber Anderson. Hey, Rick Peters. What's going on, dude? Hey, is it Freddy Shrimp on the Barbie? You know what? I'm going to be honest. I don't know if you know this. I'm just going to let you know. We don't do shrimp on the Barbie. We call it prawns, man. No one in Australia calls it shrimp. I don't even know where that stereotype began. I think it was like a movie. Oh, Dumb and Dumber. But yeah, just so you know, just a heads up. If no one knows what the hell you're talking about, it's because we don't actually know what the hell you're talking about. I just know that because of the stereotype. People say that, travel all the time. It's like, what is this? What are you talking about? Hey, what's going on, Joey Shibu? You don't like the nerdy statistics with mixed with rugby union? Come on, man. Come on, Joey Shibu. Don't be like that. What's going on, Spot the Dog? How are you, big dude? Vader Q, what's going on, Vader Q? Hey, man, it's Joey Shibu. What do you mean done with all the nerdy stuff? Don't be like that, man. Come on. Gotta show some love. The channel was built on statistics. It's its foundation, Joey Shibur. You'd probably love it if... Yeah, okay, fair enough. Fair enough, Joey. Better enough. If we... What's going on, Mr. Styles? How are you, big dog? Mr. Styles. Yeah. So we're back here, we're playing some PUBG. Tomorrow night I'm going to be doing something different. I'm going to be playing Heroes of New Earth. And the whole reason why I want to do that is, it's a game I used to play all the time. I played it competitively. I love playing it. Here's the thing. They've just updated the game drastically, and I really want to go check it out. So I want to go see what it's all about, baby. You were just watching a fantasy baseball video? There you go, man. There you go. Don't be a hater. You love that stuff, Joey Shiberta. What's going on? In Wales, we say men are men and sheep are scared. I thought it was a Kiwi thing to say. Which NRL is the biggest party culture? Probably the Gold Coast Titans. That's what I'd reckon, Trent Anderson. What do you think, man? Raul Gillette. The best a man can get. Teenager. Let's have another look around. Who do we got? Who do we got? Who do we got? Goosey. Marty. Nitrous. Bockers. Yeast. Oh, that's good stuff. Alright, we're loading in. I don't know what's going on. What the hell is this? Just a start of match. It's going to take age. What's going on, Big Trond? Trond Eric Strangeland. How are you, Trondy? Is that Trond? The Trond? I'm pretty sure it is, man. How are you, Trond? The AFL Suns? Yeah, I reckon. It's all going to be up on the Gold Coast, man. It's all that party life. It's all those party animals. But we are starting a little bit later tonight. I did do that NRL fantasy video. Push things a little bit further back. I wanted to try to get them done as early as I could. We still have 49 people watching. We haven't even started the game yet. I'm like matchmaking. Why is it taking so long? What the hell? Paul Hogan? Yeah. Outback Steakhouse? Yeah. Well, I mean, Outback Steakhouse is based on Australia, right? I don't know if it started in Australia. Let's have a look. Outback Steakhouse. This is a different Trond from Norway as well? No, don't tell me that. There's no way. You got the same photo, Trondy. Oh, no, is it a different Trond? I don't know. Is it? Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. Hit that like button down below. All right, Outback Steakhouse. Wikipedia. Let's have a look. You don't like Outback Steakhouse? I don't like it. I think it's very expensive for what it is for an Australian experience. Look how white I am when I'm looking at a white screen. While this is matchmaking, Outback Steakhouse, eh? Let's have a look. So, it started, founded in March 1988. Wow. Wow, that's a long time ago. Headquarters, Tampa, Florida. Where did it start, though? Area served North America, Australia, Caribbean, Southeast Asia. Brazil, China, Chile, Costa Rica, Guam, Hong Kong, Japan, South Korea, Taiwan, Philippines, Venezuela? Venezuela? Really? The products are American cuisine? I thought it was Australian cuisine. That's what it says there, American cuisine. I don't know about that. All right, here we go, here we go. Is an Australian-themed American casual dining restaurant serving American cuisine? What? It's based there, but is that where it started? It was founded in Tampa Bay. Wow. Menu. It only has Bloomin' Onion. I've never heard anyone in Australia say Bloomin' before in my life. What the hell's going on here? I'm gonna restart my lobby. It's doing some weird thing. You're learning things in this stream. If your mum or your dad or your sister or whatever says to you, why the f are you watching the stream? You never learn anything. It's for idiots. Well, guess what, kids? You can go back to your mum and dad just there and say, hey, I just found that Outback Steakhouse is actually American. Where in Australia am I from, dude? I'm from Canada, man. Hey, what's going on, Big J? How are you, dude? Hey, Browner, how are you, man? Americans only deep fry gigantic things? Ooh. You know what, though? Is that really bad for you? I feel like, isn't Australia more obese than America at the moment? Let's have a look at the stats. Let's have a look while we're doing that stuff. Come on. Gotta find more. Display capture. Here we go. Most obese countries. I think it's Australia, man. I think you're going to be in for a bit of a surprise here. World rankings obese as of July 2017, so the last fiscal year. Most obese countries? Oh, it's the United States of America. China, India, Brazil, Mexico, Russia. I mean per population. Highest regions of obesity is Oceanic Islands? Oh, okay, here we go, here we go. Most obese countries based by percentage. Cook Islands is 50%. Palau is 74%. Nauru is 45%. Samoa and Tonga 43%. What? What is this? Least ob- Okay, we'll get back to that in a second, boys. Let's give it a second, give it a second. We'll get back there. What's going on, Raggers? UK is pretty high. You think so? The Scottish invented the deep-fried Mars bar. Can I just say, I've had I had Mars bars every day at the school cafeteria back when I was in high school. Not good for you. I didn't know that it was ever deep fried. I thought that was bullshit. I'm from Pakistan. That's right, honey. Thakur. Stephen Hawking's dude. Sad what happened to Stephen Hawking's. It happens to all of us. Some of us get more of a limelight than others because you know he's the guy about the dark holes and. If so, facts on everything else, and really intelligent guy. I'm surprised, I'm gonna be honest, considering all the conditions he had, I'm surprised at how long he lived. I'm really surprised. You know what would be really cool to know? What was the last major scientific finding that he discovered? I really want to know that. Does anyone know? There's iced coffee Tim Tams? I know, that's old stuff. What's going on, Mr. Mark Acker? Are you coming in this week? Mark Acker. How are you, big fella? You doing alright there? We've got the shotgun. We're gonna load it. It's a buckshot. We're going behind this black guy. Turn around, big fella. Boom! Right in the face. Oh yeah, macaroonies. And there's another one. Bites the dust. Everyone, man, they're all falling to me right now. They're all getting that little trip trap. And they're all kick-kack on the blick-black. Is there any more? I don't know. There probably is. There always is, boys. Don't even question that. What do you mean, is there any more? There's like 100 million more. Let's reload this gun out. My volume's a little low. I'm going to have to turn it up when I get a minute to myself. Which is probably going to be sooner than later. Am I talking too much? Do I have to move? Am I too big on the screen? Do I have to move myself over a little bit? I might move that. I might move make myself a little bit smaller. I'll move myself a little bit over. What do you guys reckon? Give me a 111 in the chat if you think I'm good. Give me a 222 in the chat if you want me to resize myself. Let me know. Let me know, boys. You let me know. What's going on? We've got the shotgun. We've got all the guns right now, boys. We've got all the guns. What? What are you talking about, man? I'm good? You want mac and cheese? You know what I had? I had, I had schnitzel, and it was great. Cheap way to eat, boys. Cheap way to eat. There's one guy right there. Okay, you know what he just did? He just sealed his own fate. He just sealed his own fate. Now he's dead. I tell you, every time, they don't know. They don't know the stat. Just watch the stream. If they watch the stream, they'd know that I do that, like, every game. It is... Never mess with perfection, boys. If it works... Hang on. Did I just pick up that... Yeah, I pick up the comp setup. Someone's here. Hang on, let's put my voice chat off. Hello, can you hear me? Are you there? I can hear you. You're scaring me, dude. Hello? Hello? I can see clear. He's obviously not answering. What's going on, Umar Taher? What's going on, dude? Hey, Archangel. Oh, there he is. His name was Ben Avery? Hey, Ben Avery, dude. You should have talked to me, man. I would have let you live. I would have let you leave the scene. Let's drop all this crap off. Get the M4, one of our favorite guns. In fact, it's my favorite gun in the entire game. I'm not going to lie about it, boys. We're already got a bit of an up. What the fuck was that? I'm gonna put that red dot on. Huh? Hey dude, can you hear me? He knows I'm here. Alright. Fire in the hole. Oh! Oh shit. Baby! Hot dog! Baby, I need a hot dog after that. That was a tough game. That was the best. That was literally playing it to a T. That guy, I predicted his moves. I'm like playing chess. These idiots are playing checkers. I'm like 10 moves ahead. I'm like Hilltop Hoods, baby. You know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying? He had a suppressor? Did he? Who had a suppressor? What's going on, Simon Goose? Good to have you in here, man. Hey, Rusty Ramond. Hey, Potato. Not even a scratch. Yeah, I'm a little bit injured. But it's okay. Oh, we don't even need to do that. Just do that. Let's do two. Gutted sandwich? Vegemite sandwich? He lived a lot longer than he should have? I don't know about that. Let me just go check his body for cigarettes. 1 second, boys. 1 second. Turn him off. You want me to turn the hacks off? Nah, man. I'll go have a look at that gun. So I gotta turn on my volume. I can't hear anything. I think I'm going deaf. Okay, there we go. I think that's better. Turn them off. Turn them off. Marmite sandwich? What can you guys pair with a Ryzen 5 600? Nothing, because I don't believe you should go AMD. I think you should stick Intel. I'm going to be honest. I'm not going to give you a bullshit answer and be like, yeah, man, that sounds like a really good build. Fantastic. No. You don't do that. I could lie to you. Nah, I'm not going to do that either, dude. That's bullshit. If I don't know what you're trying to do or what you're trying to prove, but that's terrible. Let's go get the suppressor that's apparently up here. I don't know how I missed it. It's an SMG suppressor. That's okay. Doesn't fit the gun. Doesn't fit the nozzle. If it was a little bit bigger, it'd be bigger. You jumping on next game, Corrupt?
Yeah, right.
Dude, we're going to play Hon tomorrow, yeah?
Do you want to? I will install it tonight.
Dude, I've had 14 days. I've got a 500 gig download limit. I've downloaded 400 gigs in 14 days. If I hit 100 more gigs, I'm going to be over my limit and I can't stream.
I'm over and hotspot off my phone.
Oh, okay, cool.
I get 60 gigs on my phone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can you chuck me a spare data sim from your plan so I can live stream IRL? It takes up 3 gig every 3 hours.
It's 2 sims. It's a business plan.
Alright, well, I'll just chuck your business on my IRL stream. Can I just say, seriously, Raggers is even ready. Yeah, you can jump in, Raggers. I'll do a duo corrupt, not jumping with you next after that, Raggers. How does that sound? Raggers. You reckon AMD's lit? I don't know about that, man.
Yeah, I don't know about AMD being lit, man.
I think 10 years ago, AMD chip, better. Now, not so much. Back when Pentium 2s were around, AMD Pythons.
Yeah, they were so good. And then, I don't know, once the Pentium 4 came out, they just kind of dropped their game. It's like they just kind of gave up.
Yeah, kind of, hey. You don't have that stake in the market. They did up it recently. I'm not going to say they're completely out of it. I think they're a backward step, personally. But what am I going to do? I can't stream and use that. Whatever.
There was a benchmark test where they ran an AMD chip against an Intel chip. Like, the equivalent Intel chip.
Oh.
And they took the heat sinks off it. And the AMD processor exploded. and the Intel one overheated, but once you put the cooler back on, it still worked.
AMD graphics cards were creating fires for a while. The R5s, was it?
I'm not sure, but there was a lot of bad AMD releases.
Yeah, that had quite a few problems. I don't know, man. I've had bad experiences, and I don't jump back. I had a bad experience with a motherboard from Gigabyte. Haven't touched Gigabyte since. Other people love them. I can't do it. I'd never do it. What's going on, Trondy? How are you, dude? Hey, Trader. You got an account? My name is Trady. Are you Trady? How are you, big fella? Are you Ed? Oh, Dan Jackson Hope. It's me, Sam. Who's Dan Jackson Hope? That's a very interesting name. Are you Dan G's Jackson Hope? Is that you? I think, dude, Hon looks good.
Do you actually want to play? Like, let me know. I will download
it. I'll play with you tomorrow.
Alright, I'll download it tonight after we finish.
Alright, this is going to be an announcement. I'm going to make myself a little bit smaller because it's just a touch too big. It's going to be an announcement right now, guys. I'm going to be playing Hon Heroes of New Earth tomorrow because there is a huge update. And I'm curious to see if it's going to bring the game back into the spotlight. Dude, I would love to play that game again. I'd love to go on the competitive scene.
I still have my account, and it's still like almost 2,000 PSR.
Well, I'd still have mine. Wouldn't they reset by now? Wouldn't they all have just...
Nah. I checked. I actually logged in the other day when I tagged you in that update post.
Oh, okay.
And I had a look at my account, and it's all the MMRs the same. My public games is still 2K, almost 2K, and my whatever the other one was.
On It's Heroes of New Earth, it is like LOL and like Dota 2, but better, in my opinion. Great game. Amazing game. Oh, that's so loud. Their only setback was their company screwed up when they got bought out. Right there. Ah, oh, he went on the wall. I might be able to do this. Might be able to get under it. Thank you so much, Taste Likes Paint, for the sub, dude. Appreciate it. He's right there on the wall. Come on. Keep sitting there. Maybe he killed someone there. I think he did see me. It was literally right there for like a second. In fact, I think he dropped something there. I haven't seen him since. What do you think about the new patch so far on PUBG? You liking it? You enjoying it? Or not really?
Sorry, what?
You enjoying the patch?
The PUBG patch?
Yeah.
To be honest, I actually quite like the new scopes and the changes in the thing is, whenever there's a new patch, it gets rid of all the hackers because the fucking hacks have to be updated to match the patch. So there's no hackers right now, which is really good.
Alright, I'm going to turn my back on that guy and I'm going to hit this guy up. Screw it. This is not a good plan. Oh, fuck. Okay, screw it. I'm going to go back for him. I'm going to go back for him. Only because he asked for it. Oh, no, Joey Shabir. I fell for that one time. Shame on me. Fell for that two times. Shame on you. Was that the other way around? It's the other way around. Whatever. You're going to give up? Shabba Labba Ding Dong? Give up, dude. Oh, Grossy Squid just made me an Instagram fan page. Thanks, man. I don't actually use Instagram myself because I'm not really a photo-esque person, you know? It's not that I don't believe in photographs. I think Instagram is more for like models and like posting photos of food. It's more for girls, I reckon. I don't know. I know guys use it. Do you use Instagram?
Hold on, sorry. I can't really hear you right now. I'm messing with my sound settings.
He's left, hasn't he? Surely that guy's like walked around somewhere. He's probably like ghosting me. He wouldn't still be in there. There's no way he'd still be in there. That'd just be dumb. This guy moves around a lot. Would he be upstairs? Nah, he's not there. Oh, there he is. Come on, show yourself. One, two, three, four. Get down. Got a couple into it.
Fucking hacker.
I'm the hacker. I'm hacking. Mate, I got over 100 people watching me live and you're accusing me of hacking. Good camping, by the way, brother. You call me a hacker, corrupt. You ready?
Just kidding. Well, turn your hacks off and invite me. You have your death cam on?
What the hell is he doing? What the hell was that? Yeah, I do have it on.
Is it still laggy?
Nah, I haven't had a problem with it. Was he calling me a hacker because he's hacking and I almost killed him? Dude, what? Watch this. Watch. He's looking at the... That was weird. Attaboy, good job, traded. Oh man, oh man. What's going on, Mark? He called you a hacker? I don't know. It was weird. That was so weird. He was like phasing or something. I don't know what's going on there. What's going on, Muggy Omovic? I don't know why he'd stick himself into the wall like that. It just didn't seem... It seems weird. I don't know what that was. I'm just getting the benefit of the doubt. I need to get rid of that.
It was hacks. Oh, yeah. My game crashed. Awesome. Was it new or old map?
Oh. New. I hate saying old. Because I mean new because I think it's better when I say new, but it's not. You know what I mean?
I have no idea what you mean.
Man, yeah, don't worry about it. Doesn't even matter. Alright, I'm going to start having a bit of a sticky beak. We need a fourth. Raggers wants to come on. We need to find a good fourth. A quality.
Where's Luke?
Yeah, he's not playing tonight. He's off to Betty's.
Unlucky.
We want Legos. Legos said she's...
streaming right now, I think.
Yeah. She has the same thing I do. She's like, I don't want to stream while you stream. And I'm like, oh, cool. Totally get you. Totally got you. 110 people watched so far. Thank you so much, guys, for coming out. You're in for a bit of a cracking show tonight because we're going to win some games, I think. Dave Brooks said, I was watching you stream with Skeps the other night. Wow, the voice. In a good wow, or is it like, wow, bad? It's kind of interesting. Some people... I've been told my voice is very... Was it mesmeric? Is that even a word?
No.
Mesmerizing. That's it. Thanks, Simi. Lazy gamer? Is lazy gamer around?
Lazy gamer.
Nah, it's lazy gamer. Lazy. Speak French? I can't even speak French, the Kohani. For $5 though, it's a good price. Let's try that. Oh, what's on ton? Do you have a bourré? A baguette. Where is the cheese? You swine? I want the frog's legs. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Whoa. You gotta close your eyes when you speak when you're French. Wahoo. Hello, bonjour, bonsoir. S'il vous plaît, SpotTheOzzie. SpotTheFrenchie, Frenchie, SpotTheFrog. Bonjour. Let's go to Le School.
Le School.
Going, let's school, let's go. Oh man. Bongmis says I sound like Rod Stewart with a carrot up my ass. I don't even know who that is. What the hell does it mean if you got a carrot up your ass? All right, boys, we're landing down to the school.
Just jump at the exact same time.
Probably. Does that make you feel good? Like you,
everything makes me feel good.
You're doing what the pro's doing.
Who's the pro?
Me. Wonder. It sounds more Russian. Yeah, it does too. Oh. Get that all talk on. Let's go.
Is there even anyone here?
Wongo, there is the six people. Un, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Zan le hall. It's gonna put le. I'm le tired. How's it say? How's that thing go? The ends is a world?
Okay.
Is the crossbow just like the worst thing ever in this game now?
Oh, there was a UMP there. How did I miss that?
I don't know. Quick draw mag in that room. Are you a Bonnie lass? Or a Bonnie boy?
Something. Which room?
And...
Small one?
Yeah, the smallest room. Yeah, I'm never gonna hit for that stupid sign.
There's a shotty here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to get that first kill. Trying to deuce it up. Deuces!
One's coming up, Audie.
Yeah. You want to take it or me?
Where is he? Oh, he's jumping in.
Ah, let's get him now. Because he might not come up. He might just go straight. Oh, no.
He's coming up.
Does he have a gun? Doesn't have a gun, does he? Oh, hit him in the pan! Hit the pan. Oh, my God, dude. Wait, the dead body disappeared straight away now.
Oh, that was close.
I'm coming.
No, I'm good. He's under. Instant.
Oh, okay, cool. Hashtag squad down in the chat, boys. Wait, seriously? Dude,
one more.
I literally shot and it hit the pan. That's like the dream counter. Going up?
I think it's, yeah, above. No, below. He's right below at the bottom.
Yeah, good detection sound, eh?
Yeah.
Sounds like he might.
He's coming up. Yeah, here he comes.
Are you taking? Look at that. The body disappears straight away now. You know how dumb that is? I think it's so dumb. You want the M16?
I have one. Do you want some bullets? Yeah, I'll drop you one clip. I'll just drop it over here.
Oh, bonsoir. Thank you.
What? That'll do stuff.
Yeah. There, I dropped one. I'm gonna use the painkiller now.
Nice. I think that's everyone, yeah? I got three kills.
You done the work, man. I did nothing.
Oh, okay.
The hack and slash.
They were all instant, so should be everyone. You said six people.
All instant. Where am I from? I'm from La France, Le Nicky. Can't you tell from my accent? Sounds more like Dracula. Which isn't a bad thing. I mean, we love Dracula. We love vampires. Make corrupt talk like Legos? Alright, Sinji. You hear that? Can you talk like Lego, please?
Yes.
I don't know, man. Fuck. I don't think my voice goes that high.
You better talk really fast.
And scream.
Really energetic. Only you get shot. If you get shot, you gotta scream.
Right, I'll do that.
Ah! And I gotta be French. Lo ho ho ho. Have you seen Leon lately?
Nah. Not since like a couple of months before he got married.
Yeah, I'll see
him. I bumped into him like at Percival one time.
Was it awkward?
Not really. He was driving behind me, and he beeped at me, and it was like waving at me, but I didn't know who it was. So
it was awkward.
Yeah. Anyone drop apartments? Do you see? I don't think so. Doors closed.
Is Leon drive?
Yeah.
Huh.
Driven since we've known you.
Huh.
I'm pushing across here.
Yeah, come. The cars have Tourette's with this patch. Dude, I've noticed that. They're doing like 360s on the spot. Oh, you're going apartments. Oh, I'm coming.
There's shots at Roz. A car 98 too.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to go. I wanted to be like, oh, BGs. Well, nah, don't worry about it. We're there.
I just got it 8 times. Never mind. You want to go?
Walk.
On my UMP. Oh. Yes.
What happened?
Got a Glock.
Oh, okay.
Got a Glock.
Wow. Here I'm thinking something good happened. You're like screaming and you're having a fantasy.
How's finding a Glock not a good thing?
What's going on, David Brook? How are you, dude? Ah, we love the legs. Legos.
Nikki. So dumb how you can't put it 8 times on the M16 anymore.
Man, it's bad recoil anyway. You think they should stop from... They should get every assault rifle, they should stop the 8 times? I think that's the answer.
I mean, do you even really use an 8 times on any other... Like assault rifles?
It's I not don't, very good. But I bet you other people, I bet you scrubs do. Dude, if I'm looking fast shots and I've only got an 8 or a red dot for my M4, I got a red dot.
Yeah, same.
I always hear this in the stream chat. Like, there's always that one person that's like, what the 8 times on the assault rifle?
Yeah, but the 8 times on the M16 was actually pretty good.
Yeah, because it traveled the velocity and it didn't drop. It's kind of ridiculous how the M16 doesn't have any, like, it's got minor bullet drop. Stuck in the middle. Whoa. Hey, what's going on, Clayton? Yeah, you missed all the exciting things. We're pretending to be French this game. Wah, wah, wah. That French thing becomes a little bit old after a while, I think. Mark Agar just is so old and slow, just found his way onto Discord. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Mark Agar is going to come on and game with us soon, dude.
Oh, no way.
Well, I've asked him. I don't know if he's responded. I've got to check my EMOS. My E-Center.
M4 PF.
But, thinking about getting the big D's on. More big D's. All the big supporters, get them on for a stream and play with them and see how we go. Level two, you've got a man. I got one already. Thank you.
No, I got a level 3.
I've got one.
There is an M4 in this building, though. Top level, yeah?
Oh, I got left one.
Side. Are you going?
All right. Do I? No, I don't. Okay, yeah, I'll get it later.
It's marked.
Thanks. He said he's just gonna watch. Boo! Yahoo!
Keep going. Never seen That's a no Frenchman like you.
Thanks, man. Oh, I gotta pull up my Streamlabs. Because I put the music off because of the last stretch. Hang on one sec, I gotta put it up. Honey Thicker, can we get a hashtag Honey Thicker for the $5 donation? Also. I think I gotta chill out in the song. I think I gotta put the song down. Thank you so much, Honey Thicker, for the donation. Can we get a hashtag Honey Thicker, please? Honey Thicker. Oh, dude, I got shot like straight off the bat from wherever that was. It was a really good shot.
Sounded like Roz. Can you hear me, by the way, or am I lagging?
No, I had music playing, right, like really loud music. I have no idea, man. All I know is my helmet got wrecked.
Well, I heard the shots and they were coming from like 330. I didn't know you were, they were at you.
Yeah, they hit
me. Oh, one on me. Oh, wow. Okay. That was pretty sus.
Yeah, he's hacking.
The guy who killed me just like immediately headshot me as well.
Nah, this guy's literally following my body as I walk down the stairs from the outside. I gotta report him. I meant to hit death cam. Ah.
I love it.
How many times can I report him now? Player's already reported. Aggressive Squid said, Aussie, if you win the next game, chuck me a follow on Twitter. Hey, you chuck me a follow on Twitter if I win the next game. What the hell is it?
What kind of deal is that?
I don't know, man. No worries, dude. Oof. Anyway, we're looking up the most obese countries per population, and we found a surprising revelation here.
Is that too busy? Did you just get that?
No. I'm ready. And I'm ready. So, apparently, Cook Islands, Palau, Nauru, Samoa, Tonga, which is all oceanic countries. Is Palau? I think it is. I don't know. Australia used to be the most, maybe the most westernized country.
Jeez!
Well, America's 19th.
You deserve it.
Hey, you got another $5 donation from Honey. Hashtag Honey, show in the chat. Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. Got mud on your face. Your big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing.
Oh, how many desert maps in a row? Waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you.
Sing it out. We will. All right, Benny Wright just says, what's going on, Gucci Gugu? How are you, big fella? I ask you about Hardline? What are you talking about, man? Yeah, I just started and crashed. So dumb. So, Benny Wright says, if you get a win in the next game, Aussie, sort me out a visit to Australia. Yeah, no worries, dude. Yeah, Oz bargain, man. Oz bargain. Get those cheap flights. Those very, very cheap flights. I wish I could stop people from Microsoft inviting me to Age of Empires games that don't even have it installed. Simon, what are you doing, dude? What are you messing with? Smack that like button. Thank you so much, Tronny. Appreciate it, boys. Hit that like button, boys. How many likes are we on? Are we on 10 likes? Anyway, we're looking at the most obese countries right now. Let's keep looking. Let me know if it's not going into a game. Least obese countries by population, Central African Republic, India. That's... Yeah, okay.
It's insane.
I think India has the least obese country because of the amount of people they have. And they've got too many people for a country that's in patches of poverty. So not a lot of people can eat. Uganda, so Uganda Nicholls, yeah, Somalia, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Isn't that where from, Black Panther's from?
I haven't watched that yet, actually.
Niger, Eritrea, that's a country? Eritrea, I've never heard of that before. What the hell is this? I have to mute that in-game, what the hell is that mic? This is a country? Is a country in the Horn of Africa. Did you guys know that this is this country? What the hell? What? Eritrea. I'd never heard of it. It borders Sudan, Ethiopia, and a country called Djibouti. I never heard of Djibouti either. Let's have a look. When was this country created? If not yesterday. Country created when? Legislation, 1993? 1991? Oh, that's confusing me. I can't read all that. Way too much. Alright. Is anyone from that country? Do we have any viewers from Eritrea? Eritrea.
Jeehoo!
Hell yeah to SPOTTHEOZZIE.
Woo!
And PUBG God.
We just got a $50 donation from Tradey, the man. from Skeptical Lego Stream. Can we get a hashtag Trady in the chat, boys? He's from the land down under. He's usually watching me on either Twitch or YouTube. I did see those Twitch comments a little bit earlier. From yesterday, well, it was a couple of days ago when I played with Skeptical Legos. Thank you so much for the $50 donation. We're going to be dropped down at school. We're not going to worry about hackers because hackers are going to make us very depressed. Hackers are going to make us sad. Hackers are going to make us cry. Hackers are going to make us so upset. If you want to know, dude, you can play songs, by the way. But that's up to you. That's up to you. You can be the DJ or not be the DJ. Being the DJ is very high pressure because if you play the wrong songs at the wedding, it's going to be bad. Like this one time, we had to do the slow dance with our partners from the bridal party. And the idiot played that song by Taylor Swift about breaking up. And it's fast paced and it was awkward. And why the hell would you play a breakup song at a wedding, dude? Why would you do that? Hashtag Skeptical Legos.
You missed the roof, didn't you?
Yeah, dude, I'm so perplexed. Right, Skeptical Legos just came in. Everyone's been asking, why? Where's Skeptical Legos? Why are we playing with Skeptical Legos? Corrupt, can you please pretend? Yet last game, literally, someone said, Corrupt, can you please pretend to be Skeptical Legos? Everyone was saying, I'm in auditorium, man. I'm just like talking around. Is that you? Don't hurt me.
Locked one. I got one
locked. Oh, nice, dude. Nice, nice. Good job there, Thim. We get it. Hold on to those hashtags, boys. Hold on to those hashtags. Light it up, boys. Light up the chat. Light up the scene. Light up a candle. Be like Rob Van Dam Winkle, aka who's that guy? What's the song called? It's a song. You know what the song I'm talking about. The one where light up the candle. Ice baby. Dun 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 dun. I should know who it is because he looks like me. Vanilla Ice. That's his name, Vanilla Ice. Gonna stop and listen. Ice back with a brand new edition. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
What's going on?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
He's lost the plot.
Should we get... Yeah, he's lost the plot. What does the stream want? Do you guys want Skeptical Legos to come into the next couple of games? She might not want to.
Where is he?
She might not want to, boys. I don't know. Skeptical Legos is an independent black woman. She does her own thing. She don't need no man. You hear me? You hear that, Corrupt? I know you're single, ready to mingle, but Skeptical Lego, she's... What's that BBW? Big Black Beautiful? Big Black Beautiful? I don't even know. Maybe she's LLW. Light, white. What's your favorite Power Ranger? Mine's White Power. Ranger. White Power Ranger. What? Dude, did someone just call me racist in the chat? What are you talking about, dude? White Power Ranger is my favorite Power Ranger.
On me.
Coming, dude, I'm coming. What do you mean on you?
Below me.
Fuck, he's just... Okay, I'm jumping out the window, I'm jumping down. He's right there. It's one down. He's made... Oh, it's two down in the chat, boy! Put your pipe and smoke on it, Corrupt, because Big Boy's here to play.
I don't know what you're on tonight, but I want something.
I don't know, man. I substitute drugs for Milo, man. Milo is the shit. It is addicting.
Pretty good.
Simi hooks me up every stream. She's like, she's the dealer, and I'm the squealer. I didn't sound right. You know what I'm saying?
Input. Out the back. Oh, one on me.
Oh. Don't you die on me.
Okay, one down.
Don't you die on me, dude.
The other one went back door. Hey, he's there.
Where's when you say he's there, I don't know what that means. Squad down in the chat, boys. Hashtag squad down in the chat. We just got a $50 donation from Skeptical Legos and Tradee from Skeptical Legos. Can we get a hashtag Tradee and also Skeptical Legos in the chat, boys? We'll link them in a minute. I will link Skeptical Legos in the chat in a minute, boys. I can't do it right now because I'm in the middle of a gunfight. I would do it, but I can't. We need to get a command in this chat so when someone can just type !! Legos and a link will come up. That's what I'm thinking. She's doing her thing. I'm doing my thing. We want her in here. She might not even be watching anymore. She might have just like getting out of there, getting in here. I don't know. Five, man. Five, six. Sure. What's that, Simi? You do what you want. See me, bet. And the arena is chanting her name right now. She is going to take off her clothes.
No.
And she's going to pose.
No.
Give me a 111 chat if you want nudes, boys. If you want nudes, let me know. Because I know a website you can go to. It's called What's the website you can go to for Nudes Corrupt?
Meatspin.com.
Meatspin.com. I'll link you in a minute. Meatspin it is, boys. You pick it, we stick it. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of.
Doors open. Doors open.
Yeah, roger that, Corrupt. Roger that. Can we get a 10-4? 10-4. Oh, middle building roof. Middle building roof. I repeat, middle building roof. Oh. I got two hits into him. I almost fucked it.
Oh, okay. Other roof as well. Middle building.
Yeah, roger that, roger that. I'm behind the wall. I'm behind the wall. Walls of Jericho. Hadrian's wall. I'm healing. I'm healing. I'm doing a bit of a rain dance. Because I'm healing.
I'm healing too.
Okay, okay, okay. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Don't go breaking my heart. Oh, that was close. I almost... You know what? I had my gun on auto. Had a shot. That thing went up higher than a... You know what I'm saying, boys. Up your nose and up it goes. All right, boys. We're doing it. All right. Where are these people? Where are
they're
they?
They're on both roofs.
Yeah, okay.
So there were two middle apartments, the short ones. Both, one on each roof.
We're gonna have a name for these apartments, I feel like. Is your knee scratchy? My knee's scratchy. Don't do anything. I'm gonna scratch my knee.
I normally just go low, medium, and high apartments.
Okay, okay. You let the gobbies do the hard work? They've moved.
Oh, he's shooting.
He didn't move. Oh, wow, he's still there. Come on, dude, poke. Okay, this is dumb for him, because if I knock him... Which I just did. Guess what? Now his mate has the rush to him. And now this is the Corrupt and Spot the Aussie show. You're watching.
Yeah, he's still... Roof. It's the other roof.
Don't worry about him. He's in panic mode. We just got to kill him by the time he crosses. That's the tricky. That is the tricky dicky. He screwed himself. He's solo. He's alone. He's like
he's still,
solo.
He's not going. He's still behind that wall.
Yeah, roger that, Corrupt. Roger that. I hit him once in the head. He just threw a flashbang or some shit. What the fuck is he? He threw a smoke grenade. What the fuck is that? Why would he do that? I hit him once in the head, man.
Go out this window.
You do that. I'll watch your back. I'm gonna stay out here on the porch. Do you call it a porch or a balcony? Wait, is that two different things?
I guess.
Is he still there? Oh, yeah, wow. You don't want to take me on, dude. I'm the quickest gun in the West. Sydney's West, baby. I can see ya. Watch this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. His name is Vitamin Y, boys, because I get the vitamin D. And I'm not talking about the P-I-E-I-N-C-S. I'm talking about the sun's shit because I need to get some... Look how white I am. Suppressing.
It's suppressing or depressing?
I need a suppressor.
Okay.
For the depressor. The good news is, boys, they looted all the goodies. Now we're going to go up and rob them. It's like taking candy from a baby, literally. I used to do trick-or-treating in my own home. So when they used to come with the baskets and they'd knock on the door and they'd be like, oh, hello. I used to open the door. Oh, you brought me candy. Yeah. Scoop that shit up. Put it in my bag. Down. Close the door in their face. Guess what? Trick or treat, bitches. Trick it is. We got a hashtag Billy the King in the chat, aka Billy the Kid. We got a hashtag Billy King in the chat, boys. Thank you so much, Billy King. I really appreciate it. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
You are extremely hypo today. I love it. Good stuff. It's great.
What?
Shit, that's not where I wanted to go.
Are you ready? Oh, song ended too soon. Some songs I want more of, other songs not so much. Thank you so much, Billy the King, for the donation. I really appreciate that, my man. Good song choice. What?
Did you watch that video I tagged you in today?
The one with the kittens?
No, the grenade one. The PUBG grenade kill.
Can I say yes, but no? Dude, I don't... You know what? I don't even check Facebook. I post in my group, that's a bit. Okay, how about this?
As if you don't check your Facebook, you like every post, you just don't watch it, huh?
I do, man, I swear. I'll watch it. You know what? We're going to watch it on stream. How does that sound? Everyone will watch it.
It would be pretty good. It's fucking funny.
Matt Dale's in the chat. What's going on, Matty Dale? How are you, dude? Too much red cordial? Not enough. Don't deny me of my red cordials. I had a schnitzel before this game. And Simi peppered that stuff up with sugar. You ever had sugar in a schnitzel? Top shit. It's top notch. Oi, seriously. I used to be the kid. I used to go home. We had a sugar pop. My mum would hide that shit. I would know where it is. I'd sneak it out and get a spoon and go... and just put on the tongue. I had no idea what I was doing.
Do you need a tech stock?
I had no idea what I was doing. Nah, I'm good, man. I just needed a front attachment. Front lobe. Hey, I need a length extender. What's going on, man? Matty Dale. Your biscuits? Stephen Hawkins bite the dust? Yeah, I reckon. Rip. Have I ever had a schnitzel place in Merrickville? No schnitzel in Merrickville. I don't trust anything in Merrickville. First of all, it's Merrick. That ain't a good name for a suburb. Second of all, it's full of Merrickvillians. You don't want
that. Post Cafe's pretty good. Actually, Post Cafe's really good in Merrickville.
Yeah, but don't you like a sheesh or whatever it's called? I don't smoke, man.
It's for.
Ever had sperm on a Tim Tam? Bet I have. I don't know what you call your Tim Tams at night, baby, but I don't know. I don't float that way, baby.
Do you need 556?
Big traded hoon says, Dan, eat well. No worries, man. I mean, eat well. I've been having cereal, breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
You need some? Any spare 556?
You need some?
No, do you need
some? I got 140. I'm good, man.
Yeah, I got 300.
Merrickville. Matt Dale, man, what are you talking about, Matt Dale? Get out of here. Get out of here with that bullshit.
Where do you want to go? Do you want to take that little encampment? You want to talk about?
That.
Yeah.
All right.
No.
No?
No. The other one. The one close to the warehouse.
That one. Oh, you mean...
Yellow.
Oh, that one. Yeah, sure. I don't like it as much on duos as squads because it's so easy to get snuck up on.
Not if your teammates are aware.
Yeah, look, you can still get snuck up on. You've got different levels of buildings in front of you. I know what you're saying. It's good for 3 to 4 people. It's okay for duos. If anything, I'd rather go orange, but it's not further closer.
You want to go hot?
Nah, don't go hot.
I don't have range, that's why I would prefer...
What do you mean I don't have range? What are you talking about?
I only got a red dot.
Aw, whatever, man.
Do you need armor?
I got level 1 everything.
Okay, level 2 vest in this.
I'll gladly take that off you. Hey, does that other guy have anything?
No, he just had a lot of 556, that scar. This has been looted.
Wacko! You never heard of soggy Tim Tams. Last man to a jackalad on the biscuit has to eat it.
That is so
funny. Bong Miss, you talk some of the most whack shit I've ever seen on this stream, dude. And there's a lot of wacky tobacco. There's the stalker kid. There's the guy who shat himself and then sat in it for the rest of the stream. And he took a photo and put on the Discord. Yeah. But the stuff you're talking about, if it's actually legit, man, you disgust me. I don't even, I'm not gullible, but I don't disbelieve the shit that I hear in this chat because some of you guys are the biggest freaks. And I'm not even talking about in a haha, it's a funny freak thing. I'm talking about freak show. Like, we could make a circus and you'd all be, you wouldn't be side axe. You'd be like the head axe. Lana said there's lots of gays in the chat. Maybe.
Bro, we love a strong, independent woman. We are having Yoshinoya.
Yoshinoya? Who's that?
Look at that. Kill everyone, I'm gonna go touch myself in this bathroom.
We get a hashtag Ivan Liang and Amanda Lee in the chat, please, boys and girls. So much, thank you so much for the $5 donation. Ivan Liang, appreciate it, my man. Thanks so much, Ivan Liang. Hopefully Amanda Lee's doing well, aka his partner. Are you guys getting married yet? Do you want me to MC your wedding? I'll MC your wedding. Hey, look, guys, if any of you guys are getting married soon and you're in Australia, let me know, because I'll MC your wedding. On the house. On the house. No charge. Can I live stream it? If you guys want me to live stream a wedding, give me a 222 in the chat. And you're all invited. Because I'll link it. Is this a gay chat? There's a lot of gay people in the room tonight. Give us a... Okay, boys, let's do a quick survey. If you're... Oh, corrupt, you know how I know you're gay?
Because I'm sitting in the bathroom touching myself?
Because all the women, when you say hi, they turn around and walk away and say, bye.
You are the worst.
Okay, hey, let's do a quick survey.
Get out.
We don't discriminate. Australia just recently voted for the gay marriage thing or whatever, and there's going to be a lot of gay people getting married. In fact, how many gay weddings have we had? Like one, I think, since then got passed. Let's do a quick survey. If you're gay, give us a 111 in the chat. If you're straight, 222. If you're bisexual, 2333. If you like trap cards, 444. If you're a little bit confused and you don't really know and you're not quite bi, but you're a little bit, what's going on? Give us a 666 in the chat, boys. Let's take a quick survey. And if there's any single people out there, we might try to hook his up tonight, because we do that every now and then. Okay, Matt Dale's gay. Joel Toa's gay. Master of Puppets is gay. Alakin is gay. Michael's gay. Amber's bi. Ben Wright's gay. Jay likes traps. Bunch of two. There is not a single straight guy. Type 111 in the chat if you're straight. Type 222 in the chat if you're gay. Everyone's gay. What's going on? I didn't realize we had such a big gay populace in the chat. What's going on, Herbie G? How are you, big fella? You doing all right tonight? You're kicking it live? Look at everyone. Even Corrupt's type of 222. Oh my god. A lot of people getting excited. A lot of zucchinis. Give me a zucchini in the chat if you're horny. Oh, no. I did not say 222 for straight. That's on you, baby. I didn't change nothing. All right, doesn't matter. Look, we don't discriminate, boys.
I'm going to avoid this, because knowing your luck, we'll get blown up.
Oh yeah, maybe. Oh yeah. Zucchini on the side, zucchini in the chat. Give us a like button. You don't have a gender?
Eggplant emote.
Eggplant. Zucchini, eggplant. Same thing. What's a zucchini? Is that an eggplant?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
Let's go on a nice romantic dinner to Orange Market.
This wizard.
Beyond this one, beyond this one.
Oh, going past.
Yeah.
Stop at the hut.
Keep going. Okay, stop.
Yeah, they're at the wizard.
Yeah, I'm gonna get inside, man. I'm not dying in this.
No, they're at the.
This guy keeps sending me invites to game I don't play anymore. There's one on the ground, he's flanking left, and he's flanking hard, man. What the fuck? Guy's running up on me? Oh, wait, draw him in and then we'll get him.
He's so low.
Hello?
He's down.
Yeah, we'll just wait for this other guy to have to run out to us. What an idiot. What a dumb put net. He's coming. I got one hit.
Yeah, it's dead.
I took off his fucking head! Where's that emote? Someone play the emote for us. With that suppressor. Unlucky crop, unlucky. Level 2.
No, I didn't want it. I wanted the compensator.
I don't believe it.
No, dude, I always give you the suppressor. What do you mean?
I don't believe it. I didn't have a compensator.
No, I took the compensator off him. And left you the suppressor.
Zucchini? I don't know, man. I don't like the sound of that plane. I wish it was lower. Anything to save my ears.
He has nothing.
He's got ammo. That was such a dumb play, boys. If you don't want to...
I don't know. Yeah, why did he rush? I don't understand.
I don't know.
Oh, was there a spare scope? That's about all I need. Shot 275.
Get up.
Alright, make that 255.
Spare scope? Nah, sure enough. I had no scopes. I still got my four times. Let's go on a ratio. I'm a god? Grenade, thanks, Trady. Lose a duo. Yeah, right. Who does line of coke on stream? I don't know. I don't do coke. Let alone on stream. I was talking about Coca-Cola and Captain Morgan.
Oh yeah, they're fighting at the compound, I think, down the bottom here.
Are your frames running low here?
No. Nah. Oh, actually, yeah, 60.
Huh, what the hell?
Motorbike just went from southwest towards south, yeah?
Ooh. Yeah, yeah, roger that, little corrupto. Roger
yeah,
that.
Buggy right down the bottom of the road. I mean, bottom of the hill.
We can push. I just want to see where he commits to.
I hit him once. Oh, he's running. He's out.
He is, isn't he? He's out of there,
there's,
dude.
There's someone in the house, yeah?
I don't even know. Oh, fuck. What's
he's
doing?
Dude, he's driving in circles.
I'm just going to try to take out his tires. Oh, wow. He's driving to another car.
Just watch the guy in the house. He might just turn around and peek window.
Yeah. I still way away for the circle. What's it doing? Yeah, I want to get a mushroom now. Wow, there is a lot of... Okay, there's a gunfight down 185, man. There is a lot there's of a action.
Car just drove in. Car's driving towards the blue house with the blue roof.
Yeah, roger that. Roger
he just got
that.
In.
I'm going mushroom. Go mushroom. Go mushroom.
Yep.
Rust.
We can pick these guys through the window.
Raul. Gillette. This is the worst facing mushroom. It's facing up the hill.
Yeah, I know. It's terrible.
It's a bad mushroom.
Do you want to go take that house? Let's just go hit those guys.
No, I don't know, man. I don't like pushing the house on foot.
Yeah, he's in the window.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to wait for him to get on the balcony, then I'm going to end his life.
Yeah, waiting to.
I'm not going to shoot until he gets on that balcony, because if you hit him once, he's just going to hide.
Yeah.
He ran away. He ran away.
I just want to be careful. There's actually a house to our 130.
130?
Yeah, that we can take.
Yeah?
The one you like.
What's the chat going on? Aussie play League of Legends? Nope. Well, thank you. Patrick Schmidt, how are you? Hey, GK Moz, what's going on? Dan Hanks? Oh, man. You like the...
He's shooting.
Yeah, look.
You want to move to this house?
You told me another one. Okay.
130.
Okay.
Or southeast, I guess.
Look. Okay. You think there's anyone in there?
Not sure. Door's closed.
Alright, take your shots. I hate playing around here. I feel like there's too many, like, spots for people to hide. Yeah, it reminds me... It's like desert map. It's like beginner mode for desert map, where all the crevices are. Is it common knowledge that docking was first attempted in Sydney? They didn't survive the attempt? Like, docking a boat?
Oh, there's heaps of 556 here if you need some.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
And an AK.
Car,
there's 556 in there. Yeah.
I don't need it. Just be careful. The more we're out here, we're going to die. We will die somehow. We all die. Eventually. Fuck, I want to shoot that car. Wait. Back away. Let it in.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna come here. It's gonna come here. Come on, turn left.
One behind. As well. Yeah, he's going to the mushroom where we're at.
The walls? Wait,
just went around us.
Oh, dude, I got three hits. Oh, that car just parked behind us, yeah?
Yeah, I'm watching him. He's not stopping. Oh, no, yeah, he is. Whoa.
Woo-wee! I'm safe.
Crawl in.
I'm safe here. It's through that window, it's from mushroom. It was an insane hit. I thought I'd moved away from the window, but...
Oh!
What the fuck?
What? Gotta see a death cam on this.
I gotta watch that, man. Maybe it was a different angle.
It sounded like a different angle. Oh no, it's not. It's from mushroom. Ooh, that guy fucking destroyed you, wow. He mollied from there? Wait, he threw it through a wall.
How did he hit me?
Dude, he threw the molly through a wall.
Wait.
What? Can you see it on your...
No, I can't. I can only see when I got knocked down, dude. I can't see the...
Wait, hold on. Let me see your... Oh, did you just go into...
Dude, he literally had no idea where I was and then ended up shooting me by peeking the one spot.
Hold on. I'm just watching your replay. I just want to see... Okay, see where he just shot you? See where he's looking right now?
Yeah.
Like at those boxes and the wall? He threw the molly at that box and it hit me and killed us.
I'd love to see that Molotov.
Go replays.
You can only see up to your death cam.
Oh.
I know, it's so dumb, isn't it? Yeah. Or can I? How am I raging? Yeah, I don't know. High resilience. High fulfillment. Hi, everyone.
He literally just threw the molly at the wall, right? And there's no way that molly makes, like, a normal throw like that makes it all the way to that building.
No, it doesn't. It would get, like, halfway, if that. I gotta watch this. No, wrong screen. I gotta leave my team to watch a replay now? Fuck.
Oh, you left me.
That's so dumb. I gotta watch this idiot. What's his name?
Oh, you can see the molly.
He threw the Molotov through the wizard tower.
Yeah, at the wall. Look at this.
He threw the molly through the wizard tower into our building. They're not even trying to hide it. How do I report this idiot again? Yeah, I'm playing Hunt tomorrow.
Yeah. Feels a bit like that, eh?
Yeah. Anyway, let's keep going. I'll invite you again.
Invite me.
Do we have a fourth? Raggers wanted to jump in? Raggers. I think Skeptical was just like jumping in for like a second, but she wasn't actually going to join. Oh, Mark finally joined the Discord. This is the Discord, boys. If you don't know how to join the Discord link is down below. Twitter is also there as well. And if you want to hit me up on Facebook, I think we've got a Facebook group somewhere. Yeah, give me a follow on Facebook. Really appreciate it, boys. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the successes. Let's just not show that screen. I'm going to ready up. I want Raggers in, but I don't want to be playing 3v4. Like, that's...
Go check out that video. It'll be on your Facebook. You might want to hide your name and stuff.
Ah, screw it. People already know who I am. I think. 7 notifications. Is one of them from... Corrupt. I was going to say your name. I was like, no.
I think you've said my name before.
Probably. Wes?
Yeah.
What's his name? I'm looking. Mentioned me in a comment 3 hours ago. All right, let's watch this while we're waiting for my game to load in. It's loading. Okay. All right, here we go, Wes Tang. Oh, man. Rocket Man.
Wait for it.
No way. Oh, you're kidding me. No. Surely this guy's got a clue. Why are you going to down an already down target?
How good is it?
Wow, dude. That's insane. There's so much luck into that happening right there. That's absolutely insane, dude. That's a big play. Do I play Xbox? Nope. That's incredible. I'd usually laugh my ass off, but I'm kind of like in awe. Like, that is like... That guy's an idiot for running at him to finish him when he didn't have any items, obviously. But the timing... It's kind of like Lotto. Like, everything... There's got to be, like, every now and then, there's got to be a game like that that kind of everything marries up. And it's perfect. It's perfect. It's beautiful. Here we go. Going down to school again. Let's see what's going on. How old am I? 69. We're dropping.
I knew you were going to say that.
Off. He got a 4x scope. Didn't die. I'm 98k. Yeah, no worries, pal. Pistol's better. Goshi Deli. Always look at targets. I did. Did I? No, I was too busy fighting some guy. What am I going to do? Pick up a pistol, pick up a 98k. Fuck, what was that? Was that you? What the hell just hit me? Guy in the hallway, man. Yeah. Left-hand side, before the bench. He'll peek out any second.
Hit him once. He's down.
Nice effort. And you even took the car 98k.
Another one. Oh, I'm so low. Oh,
are you fucking kidding me, dude? You're a faggot, Fang Fang. Instead of having an opportunity to kill both of us, he finishes you off and then has to reload. I'm just gonna kill myself. Let's go. I'm gonna push. They're up here somewhere. Hello, how are you?
What was he doing?
I don't know, man. Apparently the more you creep...
I think he can't see you.
Yeah, but I literally spoke to him. I had it all on all talk.
Yeah, but I mute my chat.
Did he?
Someone just jumped down right side. Yeah, right there.
Hello, I'm jumping down. I'm gonna jump on top of you. Look out, man. It's me.
Oh, that's awkward.
Can't jump on it, yeah. I've only got one bullet left.
Oh, unlucky.
Unlucky. Hey, what's up, Matron? How are you, dude? What's going on, Supsy? Hey, Stephen Bruns. Hey, Big Biscuits. You think the Vector used to be OP? I never thought that. I never thought the Vector was a good gun. It just shoots so fast, and you got to get like 8 hits to take someone down, really.
It's only good if you're in a building and every fight is like 2-3 meters away. Then it beats every gun. But if you're like 10 to 15 meters away, it just drops off so hard. It's ridiculous.
All right, boys. We're looking back on obese rankings. Least obese countries, Central African Republic. We went to Eritrea was the last one. Ethiopia, Rwanda, Bangladesh, Vietnam. Wow, okay. Laos, People's Democratic Republic. I've never even heard of that as a country. Let's have a look at that country right now. Where is it? Is it in... Oh, it's Laos. Okay, I've heard of Laos. I didn't know that's its official name. Japan? Wow, I didn't think Japan would be least obese. Afghanistan, Cambodia, Nepal. North Korea, that I can believe. But I don't think the statistics there would be accurate. Rank of countries by obesity. Where's Australia? Are we there?
Australia is surprisingly not that obese, just because of how many people like bought into the whole gym culture.
31st, and 28.6% of Australians are obese. So 1 in 4 people. So if you have 3 friends, one of you guys is obese, according to this. I wonder how they determine that. They take like a sample size from somewhere.
I don't do the maths. And I don't do it quickly.
It's gone an Aberdeen lad. I need to get back on my bike. The whole week I've not ridden my bike. Maybe I should go for a bike right now. Wee-oo, wee-oo. very much frowned upon in Japan if you're fat. It's kind of weird. It's weird when you see a fat Asian. Like, a big chubby Asian. Like, it's so rare, but then you see it and you're like, whoa, what? Because it, like, sticks, usually. Australian government has toilets, camera toilets, cameras and toilets. The hell have you been reading, dude? Sumo wrestlers? Oh, yeah, there's sumo wrestlers. But I mean, yeah, there is sumos. That's a weird thing, isn't it? Big Joe Bear covers 20 people? I don't know about that. Maybe. It's getting better after updates, but driving for you was bad, getting kicked a lot. What, while you drive a car in this game? That was Oregon Trail. Wait, four. All on our side.
That guy twice?
Wait. Fuck, are we actually gonna commit to this guy now? Yeah, we are. That ain't good.
Get him! Nah. Oh, he's reloading. He's reloading.
What an idiot.
So nice.
What an idiot.
I punched him like six times. I can't believe he didn't.
Yeah, but out. Yeah, but you know what? Punching does nothing these days.
His mate's here. He's on the, he's in the hallway. He's looking the wrong way. Okay.
Do I bother watching the death cam of that shit?
Yeah, what was that? He looked at the...
He was looking at the stage. Yeah. And then like he just 180 me. Shot, yeah. So yeah. It's like he had no awareness, and then but he had the awareness to 180 flip. This guy doesn't even know what he's doing. He's just like running around aimlessly. I had no HP.
Yeah, I know. Oh, what? Duplicated? What is this?
Yeah, even rookies get their day in. Even rookies get their day, boys. All right, boys. We're going to play a quick Adamaru on the stream. We don't usually play ads, but guess what? We've been streaming for just over an hour and 20 minutes. We're going to hit the play ad button. Watch the ad. Hit the play ad button and click the ad. Give us a little bit of ad revenue. Appreciate it, boys. I know some of you guys can't support the stream financially. That's okay. But if you just watch the ad, like hit the like button down below, hit the subscribe button. Perfect.
Dude, Lazy Gamer is playing PUBG.
Oh, do you want to play Lazy? We got Raggers in.
No, he's playing, but like, I don't know where he is. He says he's online.
Lazy Gamer. I can't find my friends list. What the hell? He's definitely on my friends list.
I think he's on...
Oh, NMB.
Oh, no, NMB,
it.
Yeah.
This is the song. Da-da-da-da.
Easy game.
Deno? Stops? Hey, Stops. How are you, man? Nipple. Hey, Tezman. Oh... Is it going to come out in PS4? Yes, it is, Rooster Nerd. Join the Discord. It's coming out next summer. I need water. Badly.
You seriously just wait till the plane started flying before going AFK? Hello, Spot the Aussie. Bowling Spot the Aussie. Go pachinki,
I'm black.
Pachinki, pachinki, pachinki.
Yeah, go. Simon Goosey. The goose, goose, goose. Hey, James Keller, what's going on, man?
Landing far side, yeah?
Yeah.
For the markers, yeah.
Roger that. Roger Dodger.
Roger Dodger, the horn player. Was that his name?
Yeah, Roger Dodger 101.
Yeah, that was it. Who's the other one? WTF?
That guy was weird.
Yeah, I know, that guy was a bit awkward.
Do you have any stories about that guy? I got a story. Hang on. Let me just clear this area so people can understand what the hell we're talking about. I never had a problem with him, but he had a lot of problems. He had a problem with like everyone, but
yeah, I don't know. I didn't. I didn't pay attention if anyone dropped here, by the way.
Probably did.
I mean, yeah, it's pitching.
Oh, this aggressive squid, in the last hour, he's asked me to play like 10 different games.
I can hear one near me. I don't have a gun, I'm probably dead. Yeah, he's breaking windows.
That's me, man.
Was that you?
Yeah, I broke a window.
Okay. Oh, that wasn't me. On me? He just went into the middle. One in the building. I'm in.
Oh, did that not knock him out? I stopped shooting because I thought it knocked him for sure. Got him.
Okay, one coming behind us. From the building I was standing next to. Oh no. Right side. This building, double story, in front of me. Yeah, he's in the window.
He's in that building you just said.
Fuck.
That was an amazing shot by this guy. So we used to play Duck Hunt, Sonic, Mario. Thanks, Simon Goosey. We used to play Hon on Cybergame, which is like a competitive platform where you get scrims and tournaments and ladders for a game. And there was a guy called WTF. And whenever he would scrim in public, he'd always have a problem with someone, or he'd always be in the forums arguing, and he'd always told people to kill themselves and fuck off and do this and that, and he acted like a really big, tough, buff guy. So there's a tournament called the World WCG. What does that stand for?
Wasn't it WSG? Oh, no, WCG, yeah, World Championship Gaming.
Yeah, that's it, World Championship Gaming, exactly. And it's at Chatswood. And I was...
That was WSG, dude.
World Championship Gaming, WCG.
No, it was WSG. I was like something Sydney Gamers.
Anyway, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. That part of the story doesn't matter what the tournament called. So we go to Chatswood and I'm shoutcasting, so I have to go there. So I go there and I introduce myself to all the players. They enter. And here comes this really scrawny, skinny Asian guy with glasses that I thought he was like 10 years old. Turns out he was like 24 or something. And I'm like, hey man, how are you? I'm like, oh, good. So I asked him what his username was. He says, why, who are you? And he got really defensive about it. I'm like, I'm SpotTheOzzie. And he's like, oh, no worries. I'm WTF. And that whole tournament, he avoided people. He didn't talk to people. He didn't harass people. When he played games against people, he never said anything bad about them during the scrim at all, period. So this guy was a genuine keyboard warrior. I seriously thought this guy must have been some really big, like, jock, the way he talked every game to people. I never had a problem with him, but I was just alarmed just how much this guy would talk shit when he was like... But that's like a lot of people. Try the Vector with an extended mag and M4 with 4 times long range. I feel like, yeah, the Vector's good in the first 10 meters. It's alright with extended mag.
Our building 2? 3. 2 on the roof. 1 with you. Whoa, FPS, holy shit.
Yeah, I know, it's struggling at the moment. Is it because I got death cam back on? I think someone's already beaten us to the punch upstairs. Yeah, they have.
I'll throw a grenade. Yeah.
I'm overstepping. Someone's there before us.
Nah, he jumped out the window. Maybe not. I don't have a gun. I'm here right now. How did you die? I still don't have a gun. I still don't know.
I hate losing like that. When you just lose because you don't have, like, you can't find a gun. Stream's lagging. Anyone else lagging on the stream? What's going on, Hendrik? How are you, dude?
Oh. That's not good. I can see he's gone. I'm gonna kill him when he crosses. Go on, jump out the window. Killed his teammate. What? Is that a guy? What? Oh, yeah.
Those are the bastards that killed me. Nice job. Watching all the way from South Africa. What's going on, Hendrik? Thank you so much for South Africa. Is your name Montgomery? Are you Montgomery? So yeah, I don't know, man. I always find some of the people who talk the biggest shit online are literally guys who probably got bullied, maybe, and they felt defenseless. So when they come online, it's like their way of getting out of it, which sucks. That they feel like that. You think that these guys will be like...
Come on, pick me. Literally standing in the open.
You think that these would be the guys that would be like a little bit more understanding and then not want to step on anyone's toesies? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you're... Why do you sound so far away? You can talk, by the way. It doesn't distract me.
And here comes Corrupt. He's got the car 98K. He's filing up with the Thompson as well. He's looking inside the doors. Has it already been looted? It looks like it. He's now dropping up.
Oh,
he goes for the snap.
Oh. He's going to jump out. I'm so low. Oh, that guy would have been low.
Yes, aggressive squid. Yes, your computer can run CSGO. Duck snagging. What's going on, Slothy? Foot sacks. That sounds like a sad whistle. Sad whistle. Ant thistle. Ba 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 da. Simon said, well played. FYI.
Oh, I tried.
I'm actually excited for a little bit of hunt tomorrow. I think it's going to be good.
We're going to, like, LPSR is going to be so high. Well, yeah, LPSR is going to be so high, and we're not going to know what we're doing.
I don't think that mine's that high, man.
Is it? Because, yeah, I remember I got really high.
Aww.
Can I just make a new account? Just so I'm not, like, people are like, this guy's played, like, fucking 1,700 games. And he's, like, complete dud.
If you want.
Should I have a Smurf?
You're one of those guys.
Well, I had to, remember? Because
Raggers, get a fourth. I'm literally messaging people. Lazy doesn't want to play.
That everyone had Smurfs because nobody was willing to lose the PSR because everyone had Smurfs. So everyone was
See, that's the thing. I never considered it. I never considered buying a Smurf. I didn't really think about the PSR like that. You know, I'd random... I would solo queue. Was it? I don't remember.
Yeah, it was free.
I never really played for stats in the game.
I had to because I was like higher up in the ladder.
Yeah, but you don't have to. You just play and then you get relegated down. Like, anyone who says to me like, I've got a higher PSR than you, and that's what the community's argument was, I'm a better player than you. Absolute jack shit. Dude, Shinx was the first support to hit 2,200 in Australia, and I'm like, but you played with like Slicks and like all those guys that DreamHack team the whole way up to the top.
Yeah, but he boosted.
Either way, I play the game, I win my lane or lose it, but I try to win it. And if I win my lane, I've done my job, you know? It's kind of like, I don't look at someone tells me they got this PSR. Unless it's like a chess rating and it's genuine, then I'm impressed. Smurfs. Matt Brimson playing with like five guys on a Smurf, like what the hell's that?
Fives? That guy, holy shit.
Fives? Oh, that guy's good. That guy had issues. That guy had problems. I didn't think he was that bad of a player, but he was such a dick that no one good wanted to play with him.
Yeah, nobody wanted to team with him just because of his attitude and like... Well, yeah, that was basically it. He had the worst attitude.
He was a terrible human being. He was a really terrible human being.
I'm already in hallway, yeah? There's no gun team. Oh, there's a Vector.
You know what? I picked up a 4 and 8 times and a Glock.
Did you just Glock someone?
Yep. Just Glock him, baby. Just Glock him. Guacamole. You know what? I could still technically make the shops, so I don't have to do the trip tomorrow. He went up the stairs in the hallway.
Fuck, there's like four people in this hallway. Right side, and at the end. At the end.
Alright, I'm jumping on that little balcony.
Yeah, there's two in the one to your left, one into the right. Got him.
That really hurt. My feelings.
Oh, there's two on me.
Fuck, okay.
Holy shit.
I'm literally jumping out with like no health.
He's at the window, he's jumping out. Nice. There's another one?
Really? That was the instant.
No, he's in there. In front of me. The other one, he's just bottom up.
Oh. There's one more in there. Holy shit, the school's lit. Someone's gonna jump out.
Shit.
Wow, it's still got... Dude, look at my health, man. I'm running around this corner and I'm healing for like half an hour. I'll be back. Latest. Wow. Let's play a game. You have to speak in an accent. All right, give me your worst accents, boys. The trifecta? That was really close stuff. Nice haircut. Can't see your HUD? Turn your hacks off. Bum bum. I'm out of bandages already.
Yeah, me too. I got 5 bandages if you want.
Yeah, that's cool. Someone's around here.
Yeah, above us.
They sound close, yeah.
Directly above.
Yeah.
Hold on. Just wait 1 second.
If I can push him out of here. Please have that glitch where I can jump through this little part. No.
Where is he?
Oh dear. Was he shooting at you? He didn't shoot at me.
He's on the roof, I think.
Think so? Oh, there's a painkiller here? Did anyone even... I don't think anyone looted this area. Bandages. Yes. Ray Warren Rabs. It's Rabs from Way Warren. And he's going to pick up the bandages. And he's got the bandages. And now he's running around like a good little goose. He's going on the outside, but onto the inside. Way Robin. I love Rabs. Foreman?
What? Yeah, he's on the roof. Pretty sure.
Alright. Let's just get him.
No, he's in Audi. Yeah, he's in Audi.
Ah, oh, fuck, he's in the hallway. I just saw him. Saw a leg. It's two people. It's two guys, yeah?
Is he coming?
No idea. He moved just before I had a shot. He's at the corner we love to camp. He's at that corner. I hit him three times. He threw a grenade, hiding. I'm pushing. Maybe it was just one. Hashtag squad down to the chat, boys. Dave.
First aid for you.
Dave Hughes. David Hughes. I don't even think anyone knows who the guy is.
The first aid.
Thanks, mate. I do have five bandages, but we won't get there. David Hughes. Nice job, mate. Nice job. Singy. Lancaster. Ancestors? And if I leave now, I could still make the shops. Or close. I don't know what the hell I need. I need a lot of food.
Why?
To cook, to eat. I don't even have... Oh, fuck. I don't even have cereal. Maybe we could do a stream where I go out to the shops. Meet people at midnight.
At Macca's. And they talk about fucking nothing.
Now, guys. Fuck those guys, man.
Oh, there's boxes here. That's cool.
Arnie Schwarzenegger. Oh, Simi? Did you just laugh? Simi laugh.
It's such a bad impression.
Oi.
It's terrible impression.
Get to the chopper.
It's so bad, it's funny.
Not bad. Don't be mean.
Oh my god. The people ask for accents, knowing I can't do them, but They love my accents. They think my accents are on point.
Oh, where are we going?
I don't know, let's get out of that.
I don't have much.
Yeah, it's pumped. It's the next
big fight.
Yeah, it was a big fight. Get to all the apartments. You can't get hackers on console. I love how all these people are like, that's a bad accent. I'm like, mate, you get on stream when you give an accent. All these talking warriors. Can I do German? Yeah, I just did. I did Arnie. He's German. Or Austrian. Same thing.
Got a present for you.
Is it a gun? No.
A suppressor. You gotta find me a comp.
Simi, where's the masking tape? It was on my desk, like 2 weeks ago.
Are you actually going?
Probably. I'd rather go now than like... than not have anything to eat when I finish the stream. And then have the shop... The shop's closed in 30 minutes. If I don't get there...
Uber Eats, mate.
Yeah, no. It's in the utility straw? Do we even have one of those?
Shooting at Roz.
Take me to the river. Hey, Simi, what do we need from the shops? Weet-Bix? What else? Oh, is the meat section closed now, Simi? Oh, we can't get meat. Do it tomorrow, you reckon? Because the stream loves when I go and inject myself into society while they watch me. They love that stuff. They really do. Scotland. Scotland. I can actually do a Scottish accent. I'm from Scotland. I love Scotland. We inject ourselves and we have a lot of fun when we go shopping. Even Browner wants me to do it. He usually tells me not to do things. He's like, don't do that. Alright, Simon. Simon! If the meat section's closed, there's probably no point. Would it actually be closed? Does the meat workers close early? Do you know, Corrupt? Does anyone know?
Yeah, meat section closes at like 6.
No, it doesn't close at 6 or 7. No. Doesn't sound right.
No, it doesn't close at 6. Those guys from, Roz will be pushing soon. Have you found anything? I'll even take an SKS at this point.
A Glock. Hey Neil Walker, what's going on, big fella? I'm actually really considering it, eh?
Doing what?
The shops. If I ride there, it takes 10 minutes. I'll have like... Wait, dude, there's a guy in the middle of the street, 10 degrees.
Roger that.
Going for him. What's he doing?
In a car.
No, he's not.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. You know why? Because circle?
Yeah. I'm getting in circle, yeah, and cutting these guys off. Blonde's greater than.
I knocked him. His mate's with him. If you're on a roof, you got a good shot. Otherwise, not so much. Hey, Sharples!
Where are they?
What do you need to do this thing for Blonde?
Into the boat! Into the tunnel!
Where are they? I don't see them. Make it,
Victor. Sweetheart, we're married.
What are you looking at?
Consider that a divorce.
Hello, cutie pie. One of us is in deep trouble.
It's not a tumor. It's not a tumor at all.
Chill out, dickwad.
Stop cheering me up.
No problemo.
This is for sleeping with my wife.
That was dumb play, woman.
Then the hell with you.
The hell with you.
The hell you will.
Oh. John Kimball. What was that?
John Kimball.
Okay. I see him. I'm gonna have to run. Fuck it. Jesus Christ. No!
You'll just make it.
Oh!
Yeah. Nice.
Is that this fucking... Fuck, man. I'm getting shot from every side.
Banana, man. I'm actually really considering it. Simi, what do we need from the shops? Weet-Bix. Yeah, will I make it? they close early in the 12 if you don't get in the doors? I think they do. Weet-Bix. What else?
Don't they normally stop you from going in like 15, 20 minutes before?
Yeah, that's why I need to go now. Weet-Bix, Simi, what else? Red. Yeah?
Yeah, but they close at 12. Isn't it already too late? All right, what's your plan?
I'm thinking, man. I'm thinking. If the meat section's closed, what are we going to cook? Let's get turkey mince. Oh, wow, look at that hair. I need to get a haircut again.
Wrap up my arm. Where's my phone? Do the mask and tape, Bubba? I draw. I think it's usually in the drawer around the corner. Ah, it's different. It's like, it's... Yeah, where is it in my drawer? Oh, there. Got it.
Whoa. Gotta make this fast, otherwise I'm not gonna make it, boys.
I don't think you're gonna make it either way. Nice train, dude.
Alright, quickly. I've got paint. Got more tape, but anyway, I need to go. All right, I'm gonna buzz up when I need to get back in. Grab my bike and drag. Oh, I need to borrow your phone as well. If you need me, just type in the chat because I can see it. Ah.
Gotta make this fast. Otherwise, I'm not gonna make it, boys.
How you did it last time, like that?
That's how I did it. Like that. I think I have more tape, but this doesn't feel real secure. Anyway, I need to go. Alright, I'm gonna buzz up when I need to get back in.
Yep.
Okay, can you see everything, Simmy?
Mm-hmm.
Can you grab my bike and drag it out, please?
Nope.
Why not? Oh, I need to borrow your phone as well. If you need me, just type in the chat because I can see it. Ah.
Hi. Do what you want.
Hold on a second, I'm gonna get my bike out.
Bike lock's in the linen cupboard and the key's not in it.
Help me, Simmy, help me.
I can't.
Why? Where's the key? Why can't you help me, Bubba?
Because I'm not wearing clothes.
Oh.
And the key's somewhere. I don't know where you put the key.
Is it my bag?
Probably. It wasn't in the lock when I picked it up from the ground.
Yeah, it is. I need water, so gather. I ride really fast and really hard.
Otherwise, I'm not going to make it, right, Bubba? I think the stream's still on, yeah?
Yeah, it's
on. Oh, I don't even grab my bike. Whoops.
You can do it. Go, go, go.
Move, Bubba, move. I think it's the right way if I do that. Is it the right way? Let us see. All right, we're good. Okay, get your phone onto YouTube. All right, let's get out of here. Why won't it play my video? What the hell? Play! I can't see what anyone's typing or writing or nothing. Oh, there we are, we're good. All right, we're back on. Now I can see what's going on with the chat. That took ages to be able to do that. Where's the chat? I'm through, brother. Thanks, mate. I can't pull up the chat.
Damn it! The fuck? Simi's phone's fucked. It keeps trying to look up some dumb shit all the time. Who was that? Benny Kins. Thanks for the donation, Benny Kids, appreciate it, dude. We're gonna hashtag Benny Kids in the chat. Oh my god. Thanks, bro. Oh, do not close on me. Do not close on me. Come on. Here, baby. We're gonna lock it to. What am I gonna do? Yeah. Over here. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Get in there. Where's the lock? Where's the lock? Gotcha. All right. Don't look at me, don't look at me, don't look at me. No. No, it's locked, come on. There's gonna be one door, one door. One door. It's open. Oh. Oh. Thank you so much, man, I appreciate it. Have a good day. I'm in, baby. I'm in. Weepies. Oh, baby. Let's go. How you going, mate? I just made it in. Oh my god. You see me? Send me the shopping list on the phone. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was everywhere, dude. Where's the cereal? Cereals? That's not cereal. Cereal? Sweet. Thanks, man. Having a good shift? Not bad?
Yeah.
Cool. Cereal. Weepix. How you going, mate? Weepix. Bingo, baby. Righty. $4 each, too easy. What's that? I already got the milk. We got like 2 liters of milk. I'm not getting any more. We'll get the bread, though. Bread's right here. That's too easy, boys. Two in one. Two in one section. I'm just like puffed. Like run a marathon to get in here just before. It's 350. I think that's the cheapest I've ever seen the bread. Is that the cheapest you ever seen the bread, dude? At that price? Yeah. It's cheap, eh? Well, why? 350 to 350 on? I don't know what's going on.
It's just a friendly reminder that our store closes in 5 minutes time.
We need meat.
So
we need the meat. Let's go, baby. Where is it? Where are those meaties at? All the meat's done. I need turkey mince. Turkey mince. Turkey mince. What's going on? Turkey mince. Turkey mince. Turkey mince. Turkey mince. Turkey mince. Where the turkey mince at? Simi, where's the turkey mince? Simi? Simi? Where's those turkey mince at? Oh, dude. There's gotta be somewhere here. Is it T section? Beef? Excuse me, do you know where the turkey mince is? Is that Paul? Dude, how are you, man? Good, man. I'm just streaming, man.
Oh, sweet.
You watch the stream, yeah?
Yeah, sometimes.
Oh, dude, that's epic, man. I'm doing a stream right now.
Alright, sweet.
Dude, you gotta help me. Where, do you know where the turkey mince is?
It should be around here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it's down there on the right.
Alright, dude.
I've got no idea. We're closing pretty soon, though, so we're
gonna be. I know, I'm gonna be fast. Thanks so much, man. Appreciate it. Keep watching the stream. Yeah. Keep doing God's work, baby. Alright. Oh, is it here? It's gotta be here somewhere. Turkey. 10. 19, 22, 1. Oh, shit. Fell. Oh. It's 2. Simi, what else? Quickly, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Alright, what are we doing? All 3 small condoms? What? Alright. Bananas? What vegetables, Simi? Don't just say veg. Veg is so, like, open. That doesn't help. I need to know which vegetables exactly. Which veg, Bob? It's like The Price is Right. Everyone's shouting at one thing or another. I'm gonna get some of these stuff. Some bananas, dude. I'm good. Zucchini, tomato. Carrot, eggplant. I don't want no eggplant, man. No, we're good. We're good. We're good to go, baby. One more. Alright, those 3. And a couple more. I need more. Alright. Avocados? They're probably like $4. Fuck, they're still like $3. There they are, they're on the side. Frozen mixed veg, it's a yellow bag. Alright, I'll do that. I'll go around the back way. That way no one can ask me to leave already. And we'll do the self-checkout or something. I've got baby soft skin. Alright, we're looking around. He's got that H2O on the go, baby. Needs that hydration. Keep it going, mate. Love it. I think I gotta leave with that vegetables. I just see the vegetables. Just grabbing the veggies, alright? Alright, thanks, mate. Thanks. Alright, we need to go. There's so many people working tonight, dude. How are we going, mate? All right. Veggies. Frozen. Peas. Oh, mixed bag. $4. $5 for a little bit of carrot. Simi loves the carrot. What are we doing? $3.30. I need this one. This one right here. And that's the winner. Oh, no, this one. This one right here. Oh, it's got everything. It's got baby beans, carrot, corn, broccoli. Alright, we're done. Right under the shelf. Circle's closing. Nah, man, we're good. Oh, Maltesers, dude. No fucking way. Oh, do I grab some? Nah, I gotta be healthy. Oh my god, look at the ice cream spot. Such as teas. Alright. There is no beer, man. It's all closed, dude. We got the rum bar. We got rum at home. We got plenty of rum. I don't think we need anything else. I think we're good. Veg. I got that. Shakes. I'm gonna walk out if you're needing something. Is that tissue extra soft? Sweet. All right. We're going through the checkout. This is it. I'm done. Hopefully, I think I grabbed some money. I think I grabbed like a $50 bill. Food's expensive here. You're damn straight it is, man. It's so expensive. It's Australia for y'all. We'll just self checkout. We'll get out of here. All right, we're getting out of here. Last but not least, I'm done. I'm done. Do you guys get like a employee discount? Can you hit me up? Can you just swipe me in and just like, I'll use it. I'm kidding, but seriously, just if you just want to do it on the side, no one will know. All right, there's another. Do I even have the, does this take cash? Or... All right.
This guy loves big penis.
Apparently.
Oh yeah, he needs the meat.
Don't listen to those guys, man, they're just voices.
Select from displayed
appeals, Cavendish. I think we're good. I want to give it all to you. In the darkness, so much I want to do. And tonight, I want to lay it at your feet. Girl, I was. Cash it out. Are you done for the day, dude? Attaboy, good hustle.
Insert cash.
All right, here we go. Slide it, glide it. Boom.
Do you wish to?
I don't know who that was, man. Yeah, we'll get that receipt. Just make sure. Just make sure if anyone needs to check my bags, get the receipt. That way they know. I always do that, just in case. But it's on camera anyway. Oh wow, look at all those coins. It's a lot of coins.
Thank you for shopping with the fresh loot people.
Nah, thank you for having me so late. It's after hours and I'm done. I'm on the run, baby. Getting out of here. Eh. Alright. There's all my shops. Oh, there's a receipt. Alright, sweet. I don't know what this is. That's all mine. Alright, sweet. I'm out of here. Alright, thanks for working back for me, dude. Appreciate it. You take care. Tell your boss, make sure, see my bag? Yeah, dude, you can see my bag. Hang on, let me take it off. Go for it, man. It's just my backpack. Yeah, you want me to open? All right. Here we go, dude. There's nothing in there. I've got like five different areas. You just want to check that one? Oh, you don't? All right, no worries. All right, cool. I got nothing to hide, baby. I'm clean as a whistle. I haven't showered yet. I'll shower when I get home, though. All right, you too, man. Thanks for staying back. Tell your boss, promotion. It's on the way. I'm out of here, dude. I'm done. Have a good day, mate. It's the friendliest neighborhood I ever know. Where's my bike, dude? I can't see my bike. Having a good day, mate. Alright, have a good one. There's a random trolley. If there's a random trolley, that means it's probably a missing kid somewhere. This is where I get my fan mail. So send me more fan mail, all right? Can you give me a lift? I can't carry this. This is gonna be painful to carry. It's gonna be the worst. It's gonna be the pits. All right, unlock this shit. Get out of here. See you, mate. Have a good one. All right, key in. And we're out of here. We're so done. That's called the In and Out Express, baby. They call me the Minuteman. I get the job done. Might have to say hello to some of the locals on the way back as well. I do need a drink. I don't have water in my bag, but Simi, make sure you have a cold glass of water for me waiting when I get home. I need a shower. I smell. Chew! I smell so bad. Who's that?
Yes, Pippa.
What? Yes, who? I don't know who said what, baby. Who was that? I feel like there's going to be like a sad kid out there that's not going to have a pram. How the hell am I going to carry this shit? One on each. Thanks so much for the donation, dude. Appreciate it. You just made my shopping like $5 cheaper. Oh, how much you donate? I'll have a look in a sec. Oh, this is heavy. I'm not even gonna be able to check the chat while I ride, man. Oh, dude. Turning the handlebars is a bitch right now. Oh my god, this is so heavy on the handlebars. Alright, here we go. Hopefully there's nothing that breaks. Alright. Workout and a half. I just want to make sure I don't get robbed or something. Oh no, the bags are splitting. Oh shit. Oh no, they're gonna break. Nah, they're good. If I just ride slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady like this all the way home. Slow and steady. Slow and steady, boys. Who's that? Oh my god, they're banging everywhere. Oh my god, this is the worst thing ever. This is a terrible idea. Next time we're driving, Simi, come pick me up. Oh, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, baby. They're hating, baby. Oh, I'm running like 5 kilometers. I'm literally running like 5 kilometers, dude. Oh, you know, I can't even balance it properly. How you going, guys? Having a nice night? Alright, bye. Thanks so much for the donation. I'm going to start looking at them now. Thanks so much, boys. Appreciate it. Oh no, where's the YouTube window? There it is. Simi, your phone's scarf. You need to set it up like mine. This is terrible. I hate the way your phone's set up. I've been clicking all these dead links in my pocket. Oh, here we go. Here's my video. Here's the top chat. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. This is so... Oh! I feel like any second I'm going to trip. Oh, the right handlebar is so back. I need a level 2 backpack. Damn straight. Oh, what the hell was that girl with the guy that wanted to check my bag? Oh, what the hell was that? Ain't he watching the stream? He wanted to check the bag and only checked like one section and like told me to leave. Maybe it's like protocol. Rip it, lick it, drumstick it. That hasn't changed since we were here last month. It's good to see that the neighborhood doesn't change. Nor does the ads. Alright, I'm reading the chat now. You want me to take a shortcut? Dude, I'm taking the shortest way home right now, man. You might say hello to a few people. Neighborhood's probably closed. Shady character. There's a big dog. Big dog, big neighborhood. It's like a main road, there's no cars, man. I'm good, just stick to main roads, it'll be sweet. It's when you go those back streets, shoot, it's a fan. Oh, you can hear the bags like literally rustling, hitting my wheels. Hopefully there's like nothing breakable in there. If the milk splits, I'm in so much trouble. I look like a person who would steal? You think so? I don't know about that, man. I'm pretty cool, calm, collected. Do you reckon the same guy is working the gas station? I've always wondered, what the hell is that? What is this? Ah, door's closed anyway. Go up this way, shortcut. How you going, mate? Ah, no one even says hello in this neighborhood. I mean, I do, but they don't greet me back. It's like normal and stuff. Is it the same dude? Eh, here we go. Oh my god, that's so hard to stop. Just got my groceries, just did the local shop. How you going, mate? Just thought I'd say hey. Last time I was here, there was another dude. He was Middle East. He was wearing a shirt that said France. I showed him my fan mail. He was a good guy. Okay. It's not you?
No.
Oh, okay. You, where are you from? Pakistan?
India.
Oh, cool, India. We love Indians. This whole neighborhood's full of Indians. Yeah. I'm like the token white person around here. Any time of the day. But I don't mind that. I love multiculturalism.
You originally from here or somewhere?
I'm from Australia, dude.
Australian?
Yeah.
Do you look like European, something like... From
Spain or... Ah, Spain? What? I'm like...
Seriously?
Mate, I'm like ice like the snow from Finland, man. I'm like... Dude, I'm Scottish, man. My background's Scottish. My ancestors over here was convicts. You know, we stole some bread. I didn't steal bread this time. But like 300 years ago, someone stole bread or they wore a kilt or something. They're over here, man.
What are you up to this...
Oh, this is... So, when I go out in the neighborhood, my mom wants to make sure I'm okay. So she watches my live stream.
Okay.
So she makes sure she chats to me. Mom, are you there? Mom! Mom! She'll be here in a second. She'll write something. She usually does. I think I'm dropping out of connection. She usually says something about, you know, what's going on and making sure I'm okay. Because it's a rough neighborhood, dude. You don't want to walk around here at night. Everyone...
Hey, do you do some stunts or what? Like, why do you want to watch you?
What? YouTube? Nah, man. I'm just riding around, dude. I'm just having a good time, you know. It's so weird. This phone's, like, going in and out. Simi, whatever you've installed on this phone, it's absolute garbage. You've got so much crap on this phone. What's that? Sorry?
Which one?
Oh, it's the Samsung S8. I'm using a Samsung S8 in my head. I don't even know if it's working.
But maybe some network error or, you know...
Hey, he likes penis.
That's my mom. Ignore my mom. My mom says silly things sometimes. Alright? Hang on. I can't... The chat's not live for me, dude. Simi, your phone's broke. Hang on, I'm gonna pull it down.
How'd you do, I? See you've met, my...
No, thank you.
Faithful. Hand in hand.
Terrible.
He's just a little brought down because...
Alright, dude, you know what? I'm out of here. You have a good night. Take care.
He's torture with a candy man.
Take care, man. I'm not dropping out of here.
Don't get strung out.
Oh, we're riding. By the way I look,
don't judge a book by
its cover. Oh, my God. This is uphill. It's
I'm
not,
not
good.
Much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover.
Riding my bicycle.
I'm just a sweet
ride on my bicycle
from
across the crossing. Ride on my bicycle. Ride on my bicycle. Ride on my bicycle. Ride on. Bike, bike.
Shoo! Bang, bang.
Ride on. Oh no, my bag's about to split. Oh shit. Oh no, it's good. Simi, your phone's scuffed. What have you done? I don't even know if I'm live. Because on Simi's phone, I'm not live. What the fuck? You do not want to be around here, man. You're not even doing any of that shit. Something like that. I'm gonna, you know what, Simi? I think I'm gonna restart your entire phone. This is insane. Your phone's scuffing you. That's what happens when you install so much bullshit on your phone. How long does this go for? Is this 50 seconds of shooting or something? I didn't play that shit. Alright, hang on, we'll be last one. Function room and clean. Hey man, how are you? Hey man, what's going on? We're here last time talking to Daniel. Do you know Daniel? Alright, no worries, dude. I'm just trying to get my phone restarted and make sure the stream's live, man. And Punan.
Punan?
Yeah, and Daniel. Daniel only started 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, he's going to Pakistan.
He's left? He got cut? He got cut, like he wasn't good enough?
No, like, he just went to visit him.
Oh, okay, cool. Alright, I'm only here for a second. I'm just trying to check my YouTube video. Something like that. Simi's phone scuffed, man. It's terrible. Here we go. Oh, we're live the whole time. Simon Goosey just donated 5 days. Thanks so much, Simon. Appreciate it, my man. Thanks so much, Simon Goosey, you asshole. Making me look bad in front of the neighborhood.
Why don't you go fuck yourself, dickhead? You are a cunt, 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 cunt.
So my bike, what are you guys up to? Alright, you guys residents, you live around here?
Yeah, we live down the road.
Me too.
Is that for like a flashlight?
No, it's good.
Aren't you recording? Yeah, my mum watches me through my live stream sometimes.
Oh, that's
actually pretty cool.
So she talks to me.
To your
bandana? I mask and tape. I cheaped it. There is no like science here, there's no technology, it's literally just cheaping it out.
Can I record you?
Go for it, man, go for it. You can just watch the stream if you want.
Facebook?
Yeah, nah, it's YouTube, dude. I don't do that Facebook stuff. Facebook's rough, man. People hurt my feelings.
Oh, really?
Whereas on YouTube,
people are really nice to me. Hey, what's the chance of a quick wristy?
Okay, I'm gonna leave on that note. Yeah, that's just my mum. She's just talking shit to me via my phone. Alright. Hey, it was nice meeting you. I might see you around. Way. I don't want to ride through there. Oh no, my groceries about to fall off. Eh. I don't want to ride through that street. It looks pretty rough. I want to avoid that shit. Ride this
will
way.
You not? He thought you were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Judge a book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover.
Who am I left that shit up?
Transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Let me show you a rhyme, maybe play you a sign. You look black, you both pretty grooving. Or if you once.
What? There's a cop somewhere?
Nobody move, nobody gets hurt.
Whoa, dude. That's not even a joke. Alright, boys. JC with a $5 D. No way, man. Thanks so much, dude.
I got my hand on my gas, and I'm tempted to blast. My name is Easy, but I go the hard way out. This ain't personal, but now I'm about to commit a crime and go through it. You know what? No need for shaking, because I'm used to it. Take out the security guard with a slap of my hand. Yeah, he's wearing a badge, but he's an old ass man. Pop his ass in the head and take his gun.
So me and the boss go one on one.
Cover the lens on the TV screen. You know, for me and my gang.
My bicycle. We had a $5 D. Who was that from? Hey, how are you? Have a nice day. Ba-da-da-da-da. The brakes are gonna work at this time of night. Eh. Alright, I'm out of here. Hey man, how are you, dude? What are you listening to? Nothing? Me either, man. I'm just listening to the tracks. Make sure that you give the video a like and that you subscribe, alright? Like and subscribe. Support the Aussie on YouTube. Can you do that for me? Can you give me a like and subscribe on YouTube? Is that alright? Alright, thanks, man. Appreciate it, dude. We're getting all the subs! I'm getting subs! The best way to get subs is to go and meet the people in your area. That's one of my top tips. It's Spot the Aussie Dude, S-P-O-T. O-T. T-H-E. O-Z-Z-I-E. That's it, man, I'm live. If you click the top video, you'll see I'm live right now.
Don't be afraid.
That one, click that one. Yep. That's you right there. We just got a $5 donation from Corrupt Dude. Can you say hashtag corrupt in the chat? Just say hashtag corrupt out in the chat, dude. Just say hashtag.
Hashtag.
In the chat. Yeah, the boys.
Don't you dare touch me!
Alright,
boys,
I'm out of here. Nice to meet
no!
you.
No!
Thank you, man. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'm getting everyone in the neighborhood. I'm turning the whole neighborhood. I love it. I'm riding my bicycle. Brighton bicycle. I feel like these are gonna snap. I feel like these are snapping like every second that goes by. I feel like it's not a good feeling. It's not the best. Alright, hang on. Let's go right here. Anyone in this neighborhood? Ride on my bicycle. I'm riding my bike, dude. Yoo-hoo! Riding through the town. Let's go to the gas station. Is that a police siren? Or is that just like Christmas lights? Can't be Christmas lights. It's like March or something. Alright. Oh, wow. This place just opened the other day. Alright, sweet. This is the new Dynamite Lounge in Granville, boys and girls. This is where you need to go. I believe this might be the owner. You're the owner, dude? I've been here before. I've had a lemon burger. Do you remember me?
Yep.
I remember you, dude. This is the place you need to go. I'm giving out free advertising. We've got currently over 100 people watching right now. Do you want to say anything about your store? You've been here for like a month, yeah?
Yeah, I've been here about 4 months. Yeah.
4 months? I thought, wait, what? Wasn't it fish and chip like 4 months ago? No? Fish and chips?
Yeah, before. You changed it.
Were you fish and chips as well? Same owner?
Different owner,
you're the new guy. So, do you want to give a shout out to your restaurant?
No, that's okay.
You don't want to give a shout out? You don't want free advertising to your restaurant?
No, that's okay.
You don't want the people to come here?
No.
It's free advertising. There's 100 people watching right now from this neighborhood. I'm like the guy who writes. I've been here before, dude. Everyone loves it here. This is your opportunity. This is the voice. I like the music about. Raggers just gave us a 5D. Thanks so much, Raggers. Appreciate that, dude. All right, man. Look, I'm going to have to love you and leave you. I gave you the chance to the spotlight to get your show out there. It's been good, man. I'll talk to you later. All right, I'm out of here. I'm out of here, boys. Hey, guys. We got more gas stations to go to. More people to see. I don't know, man. That now that that's done. Oi, seriously, I'm out here trying to get subs on the street. I'm trying to get like guys at the bus stop to give me a sub. And this guy doesn't even want a free shout out for his restaurant. Like, you want to talk about bad publicity? That's it in a nutshell. That's it in a nutshell, dude. That's what you should be doing. You should be shouting out whenever, giving out any opportunity. How you going, mate? Are you, dude? Hello? Hello? All right, you don't want to chat? All right, see you, mate. Nice meeting you. All right, see me, your thing keeps popping up. What the hell? All right, where's this? It's people at the gas stations. Do you even want to go to the gas? I don't think I've got anything to go to at the gas stations. Hey, we've got 80 likes in this video. Any more? Come on, boys. Let me get out of here. Oh, there's another guy. Dude! Hey, man, how are you? I'm trying to promote my YouTube channel and get more people to subscribe and hit that like button. Do you mind subscribing to my YouTube and getting that, hitting that like button, dude? Please? Yes! You're like the fifth guy that said that today. All right, if you go to YouTube, if you go to like the YouTube, do you have YouTube? Can you go to YouTube? All right, we just got another D from someone. Thanks so much for the donation, dude. Appreciate it, my man.
So what's the channel?
Spot the Aussie. S-P-O-T. T T H E O Z Z I E.
Hump me, fuck me.
Alright, ignore Daddy whatever you're playing, man. Sometimes my phone breaks and it plays dumb songs.
My tunnel loves a deep throat.
That's at the top of your 2K live.
I wanna eat your
thank
dick.
You so much, man.
But I can't buck up my nails.
You want a,
so
you want
I'ma
banana?
Pick it up with chopsticks.
I got weepies.
Mouth wide open, like I was at the dentist. But it's so deep, I can't speak a sentence. My fingers in it, gentle. Yeah. Explore this nigga mental. I'ma write my name on his dick.
Oh, no way, it's the same guy from before, is it? Oh my god, can I get another sub? Yes! Hey man, what's going on? Dude, I don't need to buy anything, because I bought all my stuff from Woolies, because it's like, so much cheaper, but do you mind subscribing to my YouTube channel? Can you subscribe to my YouTube channel? YouTube! Can you subscribe? No? Alright, dude. Well, I don't think I've got any more. I don't have any more business here. Alright?
Like?
Sorry?
What do you like?
What do I like? My girlfriend, dude. She's a babe. She's a babe, dude. My girlfriend's a babe. You wanna see a photo? You wanna see a photo of my girlfriend? Okay, hang on. I gotta find a photo. Hang on, I gotta take my phone down. There's gotta be a photo of her in here somewhere. Hopefully I don't bump into anything by mistake. Hang on. Where is she? This is her phone. I'm using her phone for now. I'm looking, dude. Where is it? There's gotta be like a gallery section somewhere here. She has it set up so wrong. Alright. That's not her. That's someone else. Is that her? Alright, hang on. That's her on the right side. She's good? She's the best, baby. Chee-hoo! See me, see me, see me. All right, dude, are you off soon? No? All right, you have a good day, man. Take care.
See ya.
Eh. Oh, I got chain on my back of my leg, man. Chain gang. Flat tire, dude. Eh. I'm almost home. Hello. I'm trying to get people to join my YouTube channel. I'm on live stream right now. Oh, dude. All right, latest, dude. I'm out of here. Eh. I'm out of here, dudes. Whoa, 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 whoa. I love doing streams like this. It's like living. It's like meeting people. You know? People are so nice. Usually. I mean, the people aren't nice because they don't say hello. They're just being like conservative, I guess. And that's it. Going to be the end of the stream here, boys. Let's check. If there's any more wanderers around here. There's a car coming behind me. Eh. Hello? What's going on? Where do we need to go, brother? Auburn? Yeah, man, I know the way. Which side of Auburn do you need to get to?
Where the bunkers.
Oh yeah, no worries. Alright, what you need to do is, so you're gonna go around here, you're gonna take your first right, you're gonna go straight through a roundabout, and then you're gonna turn right at the lights, and you're gonna go all the way down into where Krispy Kreme is. And Krispy Kreme's Auburn. No worries, brother, have a good one. Take care, man. Make sure to like the video, hit that subscribe button. Alright, take care, brother. I like your gloves.
Come with me if you want to live. Bring the penis.
What's that, dude? I like your gloves.
Oh, thank you.
Why are you wearing gloves for? It's hot.
Yeah, I'll take it off.
Is it the car's not hot, is it?
No, it's not.
It's not? Because like if the car's hot, I'd use gloves too. Don't you panic. It's just your thing? Your race car driver? Vroom, vroom. Vroom. Alright, dude. Hey man, you take care. Remember, turn right at the lights. I'll make sure you do it, alright? I'm gonna go up to the other end. Make sure you do it. Thanks, bro. From transsexual Transylvania. Can you say something? Why don't you stay? Oh, no worries. Or maybe a bite. I could show you my favorite obsession. Just gonna make sure that guy gets to the right way. I'll cut him off. With blonde hair and a tan. So he should be turning right, he should be going through this roundabout like any second. Come on, dude. You know the way. You know the way, bro. Where is he? I haven't seen that white car yet. I haven't seen it at all. What is going on? Dude, he should have turned right like ages ago. What the fuck? He's lost. He's lost, bro. He does not know the way. He's lost, boys. Chew! Where? What? Bro, what? What just happened? Is he supposed to turn right here? He did not know the way. He's so lost right now. I haven't seen him. I don't feel good about this. I have not seen his car, the white car, the white beat up car. I might go have to look for him. What? Man, the instructions were pretty straightforward. Where the fuck? Where'd he go? There's like one way that he could have gone. He's gone like the completely opposite way if he didn't come here. Alright, we're gonna go find him. That's not him, dude. That's like a van. We're gonna go find him. I'm gonna make sure he gets home. He knows the way. Is that him? Nah, it's not him, dude. That car looks brand new. That's definitely not him. There's that store the guy didn't like me at. Screw that guy. We know the way, dude. We know the window way. Window way, window way. We still looking out, trying to keep it down and about, baby. Oh no, the groceries are getting hot because it's like meat and stuff. Hey guys, how are you? Just doing a live stream. It's a good neighborhood. I love this neighborhood. Hey man, how are you? You haven't seen like a white banged up car? Black guy driving it? Yeah, me either, dude. That guy still hasn't moved. Keep watching the stream, dude. I'm looking for... Oh, dude, there's a guy here. Guy here. Does he want a banana? Yo, dude. Nah, I don't want to wake him up, man. Maybe I should just leave a banana there. Do you want a banana, dude? Nah, I'll just take one off anyway. Whatever. I give him the whole thing, but I don't even know if he likes bananas. Put that back. I gotta get home, man. My groceries are getting so warm and stuff. I haven't seen that car. Like, it should have been right there. Like, this isn't a difficult. Dude, do you want the banana? Excuse me, mate. Sir? Would you like a banana? Okay, no worries, dude. Have a good night, man. Alright. Sorry about the brakes, man, they're loud. I need to get WD-40. That'll be my next trip. That car's nowhere to be seen, dude. Dude, I tried to give directions to a guy that stopped here like 10 minutes ago, and he got lost, dude. He's like driving a banged up Camry. It's some black dude in gloves, man. I'm gonna leave anyway. I need to turn off my stream. I need to go off the middle of the road, but... Alright, dude. Thanks so much for checking out the stream. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna end it up. I'm gonna wish you all the best of luck. And I gotta start to walk this way. It's really weird. So I'm gonna start pedaling away right now. I'm gonna start pedaling this way. I'm gonna pedal this way. I need to find. I'm gonna end the stream here, boys. Take care, everyone. I'll put it in my pocket. Simi, if you're home, can you open the front door for me? Simi, if you're home, I need you to open the front door for me, alright? Thanks, Bubbas. Love you guys. Thanks so much for the donations. Appreciate it. Be sure to hit that like button. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. I know it's getting really dark and you can't see. It was kind of like shadowy. Some dudes are walking over. I need to get these groceries inside and like moist. All right, take care, guys. Oh, crook. I don't lift that for shit, man.
Chew!
Someone just sent another V. I'll call that V out when I get inside, dude. I gotta walk my bike in. It's like getting a little bit hectic. Simmy! Can you hear me? We're just down there. Simmy!
Bro.
What?
Alright, sweet. Take care, then. Alright, hopefully Simmy's not asleep. Simmy? Our ring. That button. Ring, ring.
The door is now open.
Alright, thanks, Bubba. Can you help me, Bubbas? Do you want a banana? Bubba Bear, Bubba Bear.
I'll put that away. Can you just take the garbage out as well? You can recycle.
Sure, little Bubba. Look at my forehead. I've got like a mad rash.
It's just the heat from your eyes.
Oh my god. How much fun, Simi? Pink that is. How did you miss the part where I got the front? Those type of streams. I need more. I'll take you all around. Wow, look how red they are. People still watching mods. Sharples again. Sharples. Alright. I think once I do all the washing. Get a Samsung S9. Oh god. I'm gonna need to get more masking tape because I'm gonna finish that soon. 1 second, Timmy. And rag is. Oh, Timmy, don't.